far away, there was a dubstep producer. He had no bitches, no friends, just a laptop and a full finger.
One day,
he went and a full finger, and he made dubstep. Yes, the little bitchless boy, to take back his life.